I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
Come on, Captain. What's the deal?
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter.
We can't stay here!
Fuck's sake. Drink.
I read the script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time.
Oh, thanks, mate. Wow, I really appreciate. So what I don't like these distraction items is that those are quite not that loud. Nice. Good fucking job. What? No, they shouldn't.
Newsflash. The jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is for you, I don't know.
Okay, I think I can see. Are you fucking peeing from there? You fucking disgusting animal.
The Queen of Spades tavern for us.
I thought it's gonna work out, like, jump over them. Oh, sticks, go away.
I heard that the grand portcullis was out.
Yeah.
Throw down.
The
are you fucking kidding me?
When I was in the circus, we used to have a net. So I wouldn't have to die, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that net would be really useful in this fucking city. Okay, we are on the ship. Diplomatic vessels. Wow, this shit is loading so much. I'm waiting for a minute now, not gonna lie. What the fuck is this? Okay, let's do this. Someone seeing me? Okay. Really good. Fuck.
What is it
now? Oh, please don't check the barrel. Please don't check the barrel. Please don't check the No. Fuck.
What is it? Who can touch you now? Go ahead.
No! Dude, I was right fucking there! So, this was the sticks, the... Sorry? Sticks, the shards of darkness. And this game is pretty much... pretty much a really big surprise for me. And I... Yeah, this was a really good game, and I don't know why I didn't know this game earlier. Like, this is just ridiculous. This is a really good game, a stealth game, which has some RPG elements like skill tree, collecting items, crafting system, side missions, collectibles. So it's pretty good. And also, well, there are some flaws, like enemies sometimes stupid, the game sometimes loads a lot, like at the airship level, and well, it's not an easy, I just played the second easiest difficulty, sorry, third easiest, no, yeah, third easiest difficulty, and the game is not even that easy, so you should really look out for this one. And yeah, I can definitely recommend to check this game in advance, and maybe I will make a playthrough about this game, because this game is pretty good. I really like the character too, like we are not playing a good character, he is an outlaw. Also the story seems pretty interesting, like we are working together with an arch enemy basically. So guys, thank you for watching, we are going to randomize again and see what is going to be the next game we are going to play with.